Alright, we're gonna try an 800 meter shot. Ooh boy. Reload real quick, just in case we gotta take a second shot. Oh, we hit him. We hit that motherfucker. Yes. I need to move it. There. It needs to be to the left. Yes. That's about it. Let's go run and check this out. 800 meter shot. So it's just a little bit past this where it's actually at. And we definitely saw blood splatter because of the little, you know, the tracking thing. I wonder how far it ran, if we actually got a real good shot. It's a 300 wind mag. They like 850 meters? We just ended streaming and I was testing something and I saw this and I had to do it. My regular viewers, you know I love my long shots. I feel like everybody's running. I don't give a damn what I'm spooking. I'm going straight to it. And actually, yeah. Increased the difficulty, it's one under Ranger. I think everything's running. I'm just really hoping I did good on this. Good shot placement. I should be asleep already, but I can't pass up an 800 meter shot. Here's a blood right here. Medium amount of blood, so it definitely got smoked. We just gotta figure out where it went. Here. I think it went this way. I think we got a pretty damn good shot on him. I think we got a long shot. We got him! We got him! .825 meter shot in the lungs. Taking a screenshot of that shit. Oh yeah. What was he? He was a one star. Thank you guys. We'll post this video later.